Let us first see different solids. To understand and remember various solids, they are classified into two groups. First, solids having a top and a base of the same shape, and second, solids having a base of same shape and just a point as a top called an apex. Solids having top and base of same shape are cylinders, cubes, and prisms. In prism, there is a triangular prism, square prism, pentagonal prism, and hexagonal prism. Solids having base of same shape and just a point as a top called an apex are cones, tetrahedrons, a solid having four equilateral triangle face, and pyramids. In pyramids, there is a triangular pyramid, square pyramid, pentagonal pyramid, and hexagonal pyramid.